This is how you insert a bobbin and bring up the thread. Remove the plastic cover. Take your bobbin with the thread wrapped around this way. Slide it into place and then wrap your thread around through here and cut it. Replace the plastic cover. Grab the needle thread and turn the hand wheel counterclockwise and pull up your thread.